the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Gee, I really love you and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel of love. Spring is here, the sky is blue. Whoa.
Do that in a minute. Stop rushing me.
Girl, stop arguing.
Okay, where is that slacker?
He is not a slacker.
Well, he ain't here either.
He is on his way. We're sure he's just, you know, got tied up.
There's a mirror there. I can see you making gestures.
Oh.
He's gonna be here. Yes, he's gonna be here. Of course he's gonna be here. He just probably just stopped to get you a card or a gift. You know how thoughtful he is.
A card that says, sorry, I can't marry it because your second toe's bigger than your first toe.
You told her that? Who else have you told?
I promise.
I already knew about your toes.
What about toes?
Nothing.
Oh, she's on the front row with Louie.
Louie was barely standing when he got here. July, will you go get August and bring her in here? She can just stay in here and tell Jesse the signs to show
up. That lousy SOB isn't good enough to marry my sister. And I put on a tux for this.
Oh, keep your pants on, Charles. He's just late because his grandmother's, whose only wish was to see her grandson get married, fell ill this morning. She's feeling better, and he just went to make sure that she was feeling okay, so he brought her to the wedding himself. You remember Grandma Frances?
Oh, yeah, Grandma Frances.
Oh, here, I'll go keep the choir singing.
Take the dog out.
It's gonna be fine. Have you tried to call his cell phone?
Yeah, like 10 times. He hasn't answered. Oh, I'm starting to get really worried. Not that he's not gonna show up, but that something really bad happened.
Oh, I'm sure nothing bad happens, sweetheart.
Anything new?
Okay, if anyone asks, Jesse has a Grandma Frances.
Okay.
Mom!
All right, not now. Do you know where he was going last night?
Has anyone talked to him this morning? Oh, June, don't fret my sweetheart, okay? Soon, there'll be little June and little Jesse's running around all over the place. Don't you worry, sweetie.
Well, I think she's losing it.
I think she's lost it.
June, you gotta hold yourself together. Makeup's gonna run all over your face.
Oh, I have just the thing, Zenith!
Oh. Put that away, she's gonna be asleep before the wedding starts.
If there even is a wedding.
I'll take one.
Mom!
What?
I need to go to the bathroom.
Well then go!
The bathroom is broken and I need help with my dress.
Joy!
Yep, I'll take her. Come on, let's go to the bathroom that's upstairs.
It's okay, sweetheart.
Thank goodness, they're so crazy in there. Can you believe how stressed out everybody is? Where do you think Jesse is?
I don't know.
I don't either.
Hello? Hello?
Oh. Jesse?
Hello?
Jesse, it's July. Hold on. Push.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Look who decided to finally show up.
June.
Yes?
Cannot see the bride before the wedding.
I just want to talk to her, June.
Yes?
I was stuck upstairs in the bathroom. I've been yelling and trying to get out for like 45 minutes.
Oh, I love you.
I love you too. I just kept thinking you thought I bailed.
I didn't think that. I didn't.
Okay, time's up.
You'll see her on the
Oh, sweetheart.
You look gorgeous still. We're just fix this. It's gonna be wonderful and you look beautiful.
You gonna make your ear pain?
I know. We gotta.
We're gonna have tears.